is the last of the good stuff, boss.
I know. Some of those bottles I've had for 10 years. But we gotta make payroll. Get it out of here.
You heard him. Load it up.
Good to see you, boys.
Boss, any word on a job I pulled with Salvatore?
You did fine, Tom. Galati's got nothing on us now. We bought some time. At least until the money runs out.
Don't go selling off the farm yet, boss.
Sam says you worked out an angle.
Yeah, and you're gonna love it. We make a few bucks and knock out a couple of Morello's teeth, too.
Okay, what's the rumpus?
A couple of weeks ago, I'm relaxing in the cigar lounge at the Blue Tropics.
Where?
Some small-time whorehouse. It's just a couple of closets with some mattresses on the floor.
It's a gentleman's club. They got a bar and everything. Anyways, one of the Johns is south, and he's crying to the madam about all his troubles. He catches my ear on account of his goofy accent. He's going on and on about how he just landed this huge payday. But the goons he's working for are already twisting his arm, and he's got the busted nose to show for it.
You pick up his tab?
Hell no. But I walked him out of the place, took him to the diner around the corner to sober up. We get to talking. Turns out his name is Gates. He's this hick up from Kentucky.
Moonshiner?
Better. His pop's got a couple of real distilleries, and I'll give you one guess as to their exclusive buyer around these parts.
Morello.
And you think he wants to burn bridges?
Oh, yeah. I've been working him steady, boss. He's bringing up another shipment tonight, but he's got his entire crew ready to roll over. All we gotta do is make it look like a proper heist.
I don't know, Polly. You really trust this guy?
He's got no love for Morello, I'll tell you that. Not like we got a lot of options here. We'll be cutting up the last beam pretty soon, boss.
What do you think, Tom?
We need to replace the Canadian. If Polly says this Gates can do that, I'm in.
Where's the meat?
The big parking garage downtown.
Okay, do it. But you better not be playing grab ass this time. You take Carlo and little Bill with you.
Sure thing, boss.
Once you have the truck, drive it back here.
We won't let you down, boss.
Don't make me regret giving you some time out there in the streets with the guys, Carlo.
You don't have to worry about me.
I know I don't. Tommy does that for me.
I'll keep your driver safe, boss.
Buona fortuna, boys.
Sam and little Bill said to meet him downtown. Okay, Carlo. Looking kind of like you shake yourself.
Get bent.
Big moment, huh? Finally running with the pack.
Listen. I spend more time with a Don than all of you's put together.
Sure. Sat out on the road waiting till he's finished with his brawn.
If you don't want me to come, I won't. It's fine. Boss doesn't have to know.
Nah, you're coming. The boss said you're coming. Just, you got a face like you're being taken for an errand. I don't want Gates thinking we're friends.
Why is Gates selling Morello anyways?
First time Gates pulled in with his trucks, Morello decided to change up the terms. The big guy himself popped him in the nose as part of their renegotiation.
His nose is gonna get more than a pop if Morello hears we're involved.
That's why we're pretending to stick him up. Then he'll go back to his pop and tell a sob story about being robbed at gunpoint. He'll convince his old man that Morello can't protect the merchandise. They'll need to find a new buyer out here, and he's heard of a stand-up guy named Salieri.
This plan is some bullshit, Tom. Polly told it to me yesterday, and somehow it's gotten worse.
Hey, when you get a lead for the boss, and you don't just drive him places, then you get to pick holes. Till then, shut your damn mouth.
Whatever helps you sleep. When Morello tracks you down, don't come crying to me.
You serious? You actually serious?
Fellas, knock it off. Christ. You mess with my wife, rascal you. Yes, you mess with my wife, more rascal you. You mess with my wife. I'm gonna take your life. I'll be glad when you're dead, rascal you. Keep talking about it again. Now, but never do that. You're asking you.
said, I wonder what you got. I said, I wonder what you got. And then the mates of my wife make you so hot.
Do a lot of deals here. Parking attendant don't ask for much dough. Always closes up shop till I'm done.
Okay, we're good. Gates is waiting up on the top floor.
Come on, let's go!
Seems clear so far.
Only people with cars are people with jobs. 9 to 5, place is deserted.
Well, we got jobs and we're here.
That kind of a job, sure.
Anything else we need to know about Gates, Polly?
Only that he's got a bust-up nose and crates full of the good stuff.
Our kind of guy.
Our kind of guy. Park up over there.
Polly, good to see you, pal.
Yeah, you too, Gates.
Well, I hope you all have good taste in whiskey.
I ain't really the expert here. Tommy.
Oh, yeah. It's fine. Your first payment. If the Don's impressed, he'll finance more runs.
And each one's gonna be bigger than the last. We're all gonna be rich, boys.
Well, we are always happy to do business with good folks like Don Salieri. Please, give him my regards.
Sure thing. Now we just gotta conclude this transaction.
No! It's okay.
Oh. What? I told you we gotta make it look like a proper robbery.
Damn thing's gonna be crooked by the time I'm done with this city.
Don't worry, pal. With all the dough you're raking in, you're gonna be able to pay for a new one.
Watch out!
Took a bullet.
This ain't as bad as it looks. Now take the booze and get. My guys will come for me. Now go. So long as you guys clear them out up ahead, I'll be safe here with the little guy.
Carlo, in the cab with me. You know you's dead. Tommy, check for more of them. This thing ain't over.
Come on, I'll back you up.
Go! So long as you guys clear them out up ahead, I'll be safe here with the little guy.
We got more of them.
Get over here now!
Tommy, look out! There! More of these guys!
punk!
Set of wheels and watch my back.
Sure, Sam.
How the hell did Morello hear about my deal?
All kinds of beefers in this city. For now, let's get the booze back to the warehouse and try not to die.
I knew it! We got more guys on us!
Okay, let's slow them down some.
Hit him where it hurts!
Thanks for that. Let's head home. See what we got.
We got the booze. I mean, I know it didn't go to plan, but we got the booze.
Yeah. So tonight, me and you are gonna drink a bunch of it.
I guess we earned that much.
Looks like a 38. Morello's boys caught up with you?
Yeah, boss. We took care of it.
What about the kid from Kentucky?
Well, he took a slug to the shoulder, but he's a tough blocker. He and his crew dusted out as soon as we bumped off Morello's hatchet men.
Getting shot will give Gates and his pop another reason to ice Morello out of the whiskey business.
Well, let's see if this hooch was worth all the trouble. Excellent. I'll work out the details with Papa Gates. But once we're running this Kentucky Brown, we'll be back in brass buttons. Good work, son. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of all of you. Saludo!
Saludo! Saludo.